perform when it's a final. So he's very serious about coming to get this pole. Gotta come back and pick him up. Oh! Wow, did you see how high he got? That is embarrassing. Hey, did you guys see the mouth when he was flying through the air? That was hilarious.
What?
You're okay.
What?
So Gabriel's having fun, and he doesn't really like the Lego toys in entire life. He loves to kind of go through them and thrash through them, but he loves these toys. Now, a lot of the other cats here at the park, they go vinyl for vinyl when it comes to playing with the toys. They absolutely fly sky high. Here we go, got him locked in. Olay, huh? Olay! Next time he's gonna get bitten in the leg if he does that.
Imagine he just falls
like that. Get him over there. So anybody can come in here and do this. Some of you get to do it one time and one time only. But in all seriousness, each one of us have different backgrounds. We all were trained to be able to come in here and do this. Do we get scared? Absolutely. We get scared playing with these animals. Are we afraid to? No. We love to do our job, and the love kind of outrules that, and that's how we're actually able to come in here and be able to play with these guys. Here we go. Back to the pool. Oh, he's locked in. Whoa. Super fast. You're so lucky.
I looked away for half a second. He was in front of me.
This is so funny. You got a piece of feet of tiger on the end of the pole. You're so lucky. Whee!
Whee!
Oh my, like I was saying, guys, it's very important to bring these animals down here to enrich their lives, whether they be young cats or old cats or even the bears. We brought the bears down here the other day, a couple of our black bears, put a bunch of apples in the pool. They go in there. They